Here's Bork with the shot. Hagman looking for the rebound. They couldn't solve Patty Bullen. A 2-on-1 now. Eberle right in on goal. Drags the puck.
To chip it through, and Gondo got into it aggressively off the faceoff.